Okay, so have all my pens ready. I've got some Uniball Posca paint pens. I've got some Uni chalk pens. I've got a Uniball waterproof pen. I've got a Biro. I've got a silver Sharpie, but I don't think I'll use that. What's this? Wait, it's Uni Posca. So yeah, that's all ready, and now. And I'm just gonna doodle. And try not to think about it too much. Go for it. That's that one done. Doodles. See, thinking about it too much. It's a large pen for that, actually. Just get the paint flow a bit better. Can't really see it. Bad at this. Hmm. her. Oh, I'm so bad at this. Just don't know what to do, really. I know the page needs something, but it needs more stenciling and things like that. This definitely needs work. I think that needs some washi tape or something. Continue the arrow theme. And stick our hand in the wet paint. Excellent. Why not? Okay. This young lady needs some ground to stand on, so we can sketch something in here. Probably gonna smudge all these when I turn the pages, but never mind. Maybe a teal. Oh, a little bit of border. Stars and moons. Soaks right into this paper, if you can see that. A little bit better. We already have some silver on this page. Let's actually try that Sharpie. Okay. No. Yeah. I knew that was gonna happen. Okay, so we'll just carry on. Try and do it as quick as we can without thinking. Alcohol marker. And then I'm just going to grab my uni ball waterproof pen. Just scribble. There we go. maybe I'm just gonna that. That is doodling. And again, maybe I'll do some nonsense words. A different colour. I got this green, I didn't use this, did I? Interruption there. There we go. Just gonna add some black around this. Oh, this one. Okay. So that's that. That is the journaling by five steps done. I did recently receive some new stamps in the post that I purchased from eBay. Stencils? Did I say stamps? The stencils. So I'm thinking of coming back. This one I already have, so I think I'm going to send that to my friend Pam. But yeah, I think I'm coming back, doing a bit more stenciling on top. So what I might do is just film that and do it in fast forward, along with any other changes that I make. Just so you can see how I finish the pages. So, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed and I hope you play along in your own way. And hope to see you again soon. Bye bye.